The Snowbirds were back in the skies over Calgary Wednesday. It was part of Operation Inspiration, which was cut short last year after a fatal crash in Kamloops. During the flight, the aerobatic air team flew by all the major hospitals in the city.